behind in a 400 or 800 meter event, and you know those cheers and applauses will make them finish strong. 2 minutes to show the world how good we are, and I strongly believe that this is not a race. Will not be determined by a 2-minute race or the number of medals and trophies I can collect over the years, but rather in how many people's lives I can make a difference on my time here on Earth. This reminds me of an article I read with my dad about Josh Sikowski, a 9-year-old swimmer who gave his trophy to his all-time swimming rival who was battling a hip infection and was not able to compete that day.
To the goalposts. Once again, both teams, please report to the goalposts. Angeles City section adheres to the philosophy of pursuing victory with honor in support of the operating beliefs and principles of the California Interscholastic Federation. Tonight's contest will be conducted with the highest expectation of fair play and good sportsmanship, caring, and citizenship. Please cooperate in making this event exemplary and in the finest tradition of the CIF. The officials for tonight's game have been selected on the basis of their experience, fairness, and integrity. We request you show your utmost respect for the officials and their efforts tonight. We'd also like to remind you that this game is a high school event, and this facility is a family-friendly environment. There is to be no smoking or no alcoholic beverages allowed at any time and or behaviors. We also request that you do not enter the playing surface at any time during tonight's game. We value the safety of our student athletes and our game day staff. Support your team and address your opponent's efforts with true sportsmanship and positive character. We do thank you in advance for your continued cooperation, and we do hope you enjoy your fan experience here at the CIF Los Angeles City Section Championships.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the field for tonight's ceremony of coin toss. Captains for batting, number one, Jeremiah Malafula. Number 10, Jake Otto. Number 3, and number 37, Nathan Dominguez. Joining our captains on the field tonight is Victoria Alamillo. Captains for Birmingham, number 10, Michael Lopez. Number 12, Thomas Joseph. Number 34, Christopher Figueroa. And number 67, Max Jimenez. Birmingham has won the toss and elected to the further option until the second half. The batting pilots will receive tonight's opening kickoff.
Show out, man. Show out. Hey, show out. Hey, let's go.
Fans, once again, a CIF statewide policy. Artificial noisemakers are strictly prohibited. Arnold's pass complete, number one, Jeremiah Malafula. Taken out of bounds, right number nine, Jeremiah Cox. Pick him up 11 yards on the fast court. Complete to number 3, Richard Cox. Taken down the plate by number 7, Monty Barnes. Number 10, Jake Otto, and the quarterback keeper. He's tripped up on the plate by number 34, Christopher Figueroa. Pick up about 4 yards on the rod. Second down and 6. Jake Otto's pass was incomplete. Number 3, Richard Cox, is the intended receiver on the play. There's a flag down.
Go.
Number 10, Jake Otto on the quarterback keeper. Stripped down on the play by number 34, Christopher Figueroa. Pick him up at 7 yards on the run.
There we go!
10. Jake Ottawa, the quarterback, keeper.
Way to go, Jake!
Shackle out of bounds, number 34, Christopher Figueroa.
I'm sending this picture to my son.
And up to number 5, Jacob Galway. Stripped down to the play, number 9, Jeremiah Cox. 3 yards to the run. Number 10, Jake Dono on the quarterback keeper. Battle of play, number 12, Thomas Josie. Number 30, Anderson Morales. Number 44, Gabriel Rothhammer. Pick him up 4 yards on the...
Are you planning to
get it?
Come on.
Try the snap, flag on the point. Pass number 1, Jeremiah Fontua. Stopped on the play, number 9, Jeremiah Cox. Number 18, Gonzalo Roboto. At quarterback, for the Patriots, number 4, Jackson Dunnage. Take it down to the play by number 4, Luke Akiola.
Let's go, Luke!
No gain on the play, 2nd and 10.
Take it down on the play, number 35.
Once again, Otto is the ball carrier. Otto's pass is incomplete. One, Jeremiah Falafua was the intended receiver. Fourth down. Falafua sent a punt for the Pilots. Back deep to turn number eight. Patriots start the new drive, first and 10 from the 9-yard line. Number 27, Tyler Smith, the ball carrier. From the play, number 2, Lorenzo Olivas. 13, Alex Muratar. Pick up 1 yard on the run. Jackson Dodge's pass is incomplete. Number 21, David Sanchez, was the intended receiver. Jay Cutler on the quarterback keeper.
get up!
Tag on the play, one of the seven, Monty Barnes. Take him 8 yards on the run. That brings up a third down at 4.
First down. Get that ball! Ricky!
And off to number 27, Tyler Smith.
Hey, second man, get that ball!
Not on the play by number 37, Nathan Dominguez. To the goal. Number 19, Mason Wade on the direct snap. Better play by number 6, Aaron DeLeo. Second and goal. Yeah. Defense, number 5, Jacob Galloway. Flag on the play. Jacob Galloway. He's been on the play by number 34, Christopher Figueroa. Pick him up 5 yards on the run. Chicago's pass complete to number 7, Andrew Gonzalez. Takes himself out of bounds. Pick up 9 yards on the pass play. Third down and 2.
How come you can't do that?
Pitch number 5, Jacob Galloway. First contact was made by number 54, Hendrix Lopez. Loss of 1 yard on the play, fourth down.
Trump, baby!
Donich's pass complete to number 10, Michael Lopez. Spent on the play by number 10, Jay Cutter. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Smith was the ball carrier. There's a flag on the play.
Stop it!
Dunnage pass complete to number 19, Mason. Dunnage's pass is incomplete. Number 18, Gonzalo Rapano was the intended receiver. Six, Aaron DeLeon. Number 15, Pedro Mesa. Number 1, Jeremiah Falafua. Fans, Scorebook Live is a proud of the CIA of Los Angeles City section. Visit scorebooklive.com to follow your favorite teams. Nike, the official ball. Yeah.
Sure.
56, Carlos Rivera. Loss of 2 yards on the play, second and 12. Ten, Jake Cotto on the quarterback keeper. Chased out of bounds by number 3, Marcus Arthur. Number 44, Gabriel Rothhammer. Jake Cuddles pass complete to number 9, Jamin Sanders.
Heavy.
On the play, number 7, Monty Barnes, to number 9, Jeremiah Cox. There's a flag on the play. Face mask on the defense, at the distance of the goal, replay, second down. Saudi. to number 19, Mason White. His immediately member play by number 3, Richard Cox. Take about 5 yards. Number 24, Janina Leonka, was the ball carrier. Bell on the play with number 2, Lorenzo Rivas, and number 44, Luke Akyog. Dodge's pass complete to number 19, Mason White. 38 yards on the pass play. Touchdown to Birmingham. It's 21. Fighting Pilots, 14. Push our bounce by number 3, Marcus Arthur. 13. Now Granada's in to attempt the extra point. Andrew Gonzalez to hold. Kickoff from the 7-yard line. There's no flag on the play. On the return team. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the third quarter of play. With this score, the Birmingham Patriots 21, Banning Pilots 20. Got a chance off to number 27, Tyler Smith. Complete to number 42, Arliss Boardingham. Tripped out on the play by number 3, Richard Cox. Sanchez immediately around the play by number 3, Richard Cox. There's a flag on the play.
I'm really glad I listened on to that.
Battle play number 15, Pedro Mesa, flag on the play. Finally hit out of bounds against Banning, 15 yards, automatic first down. Head out to number 3, Marcus Arthur. Battle play by number 99, Ezekiel Montes. Dodge pass complete to number 19, Mason White. Pick of up 9 yards on the pass play. First down. 10 is Ray Marcus Arthur. It's one of the play by number 10, Jake Otto. That's good for a Birmingham first down. Jensen dodges his pass, completes number 10, Michael Lopez. Who's a flag on the play. Dodges pass, complete to number 42, Arliss Boardingham. Finally pushed out of bounds by number 3, Richard Cox. Dodges pass, complete to number 19, Mason White. He's going to play by number 99, Ezekiel Montes. Big old 13 yards of a pass play. Dodgers pass complete to number 18, Gonzalo Redondo. 27 yards of a pass play, touchdown to Birmingham. With 6 minutes and 31 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter, with the score, Birmingham Patriots 27, Fanning Pilots 20. Number one, Jeremiah Falafua. three, Marcus Arthur. Tackle on play by number 10, Jake Otto. And number 13, Alex. Pass complete to Marcus Arthur. It's pushed out of bounds by number 3, Richard Cox. And off number 3, Marcus Arthur. Spell the play immediately by number 5, Jacob Galloway. Number 68, Diego Gudino. And then a play flying on the field. Personal foul assist to both Banning and Birmingham. Penalties were offset. Third down. Jensen Dodge's pass complete to number 19, Mason White. Well, the play by number 5, Jacob Galloway, number 9, Jamin Sanders. And on to number 27, Tyler Smith. A member play by number 2, Lorenzo Rivas. Lorenzo, 5 yards on the run. Dodge's pass complete to number 42, Arliss Boardingham. Tackle the play by number 9, Jamin Sanders. Jacob Galloway. Yeah.
good shit.
Great game, bro. Great game, y'all. Great game.
We got video. No.
Okay.
Hey, way to play ball, bro.
In 40-yard line for tonight's awards presentation. We'd like the head coach and school administrators to report to the awards table near midfield. I'd like to ask the principal and head coach of Banning High School to join the commissioner for tonight's awards presentation. At this time, we'd like to present the runner-up plaque to head coach Raymond Grajeda from Banning High School. To invite the team captains, who will be presented with their championship medal by the head coach.
Damn, Josh.